Welcome to Motion Vice Pro Show. Today I will make a tutorial for you to make a transition in the Brush Slideshow project. Let's create a blank slide to know how much video length. Zoom video to 170 and create an additional version. Need to increase the duration of larger slides to perform more effects. Now insert the picture into and select the aspect ratio. Right-click on the picture and select Use as Transition Source Slide means the original slide. The same for the following slide means Destination Slide. Duplicate image of destination slide and masking layer. Create effects for background images. Need to duplicate the target slide image to blur error points. You need special note, to transition time in out is 0. Now name your transition and choose a retention location. Now you just need to find the collection where you saved the transits and choose to check. You can also find the transition file to move the file as a guide.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.